Lake Lanier, this time a magnitude 2.2. This is the fourth earthquake in 1 week and what scientists are calling an earthquake swarm. So starting today, scientists from Georgia Tech, University of Georgia and Georgia State, they're going to install new earthquake sensors closer to Lake Lanier. They hope to catch future small earthquakes and be able to draw conclusions to what's causing this. And a lot of people